the Seattle Sounders training facility with David Tenney. David is the sports science and performance manager here.
Trying to be ahead of the game and what we're doing with sports science is really important.
So how do you use technology to inform sleep patterns and sleep cycles?
We use a product called Fatigue Science. It really shows us their state of readiness and their own personal circadian rhythm.
Why is sleep technology important in determining the success of a player?
What guys are doing off the field, sleep is the most powerful form of recovery. A lot of our best players, they're actually our best sleepers, whereas some of the guys that have really inconsistent careers and we look at their sleep's really up and down.
How do you measure fatigue?
We use technology called Omega Wave that we look at guys in the post-game period. That really gives us a sense from the biological standpoint what systems might not be fully recovered.
It's about getting a guy out of that fatigue state as quickly as possible to be able to perform in the next match.
So the rise in wearable technology is trending, right?
Yeah.
And so why is that important for you, and how does that inform peak performance of an athlete?
So our athletes wear Catapult GPS on a daily basis along with a Polar heart rate monitor.
What happens with all these different devices is that we get different types of data. It measures endurance, speed, load on the body, accelerations, distance covered. So we get about 50 different numbers like that.
So from the GPS alone, this Catapult GPS that you're wearing, that alone provides you 350 lines of data to make good decisions during workouts and games.
Yes.
How do you get these devices to talk to each other and provide meaningful data, right?
Yeah, the real value is when you blend them all together.
Right.
So I built a SQL Server database to house all these different data sets so that now you give me the name of a player and I can get all the data from all the data sources for that player with a couple of clicks. Physically, we keep the guys so fit that even with our fifth game in 15 days, we were physically dominant.
For the latest on the Sounders, check out soundersfc.com. And don't forget, subscribe to our YouTube page at youtube.com/Microsoft.